else is done, I'll let you know.
Good morning, sir. So I have a meeting with APS Global MD by 10 a.m., followed by a board meeting by 11 a.m., then a conference call with your agent in Dubai by 1 p.m. Immediately after that, sir, is an inspection at Abuloma Jetty between 2 p.m. to 4 p.m., sir.
Are you aware that 11 a.m. here is 2 p.m. in Dubai?
Yes, I am.
Then why did you schedule a meeting almost at the close of work?
So I was trying to...
We scheduled that meeting.
But sir...
Now.
Okay, sir.
Good morning, sir. Here's the finished drawing.
What is this? I told you to make the sidewalk over the drainage.
But that's what it is, sir.
Shut up. Get the architect to make it obvious.
Okay, sir.
Are you crazy?
Sorry, sir.
Still damn black.
Sorry about that, sir.
What time is my meeting with Kanu?
In 35 minutes, sir.
Hurry up with my coffee, then. What are you still
sorry,
doing there?
Sorry, sir.
It's bad enough that I got to the office before you. Now I have to wait for my bag, right?
Oga, waiting there for road, not be go slow. Now hold up. Nobody they go, nobody they come. There was a terrible traffic on my way here, sir.
What the hell are you talking about? Everybody knows that Monday mornings are usually free.
I'm sorry, sir.
Go bore someone else with that. Morning, Tracy.
Please sign here for me.
What's this?
The Lozo project, the agreement.
Ah, it's ready.
Yes, sir.
Nice shoes.
Thank you.
Lord have mercy.